It's lights out and we are racing in the sprint here in Misano. It's a great launch away from fourth place on the grid. Look at Jorge Martin. He's already taken the lead. What a start by the world championship leader. Absolutely perfect launch away by Martin. Bagnaia probably cannot believe his eyes. He's looking at the rear tyre of Jorge Martin, who started three places behind him. Awesome launch by Martin. As Jorge Martin had a better start in MotoGP than the one he's just produced here in this Misano sprint. Down they go into turn eight for the first time. Martin then from Bagnaia. Morbidelli there was third.
Here's the look at Jorge Martin's start. You're watching the front row of the grid, but they're powerless. Martin just gets it all hooked up. He's already into second place before they've even crossed the finish line, and he's passed Bagnaia in a blur as they break for turn one.
Just absolutely phenomenal. He will probably not nail another start like that throughout the remainder of 2024.
Marc Marquez now has made his way through on Marco Bezzecchi, who's dropped down the order, continues. He's now in the final points position in ninth as Marquez now takes over. He's now the leading GP23 on track.
Oh. Moment for Miller. Well, he made a mistake on the brakes going into the first corner at the start of this lap seven, and that's a bigger mistake on the brakes. Easy to do going into turn eight, Quercia corner, and Marquez just eased on the inside.
As Marc Marquez has run out of patience now and just dives up the inside of Brad Binder, who wasn't able to fend that one off. So Marc Marquez now finally up into the top six. Danea Bastianini is now really closing up on Frankie Morbidelli. Bastianini did a 31.5 on the last lap. That was 0.4 quicker than Morbidelli's going. And look how much he closes up through this sequence of right-handers. Morbidelli is really going to have to fight for this third place if he even reaches the final lap with him still in third place. The Beast fancies a bronze medal here. Morbidelli's just got eyes on the Ducati behind him rather than the Ducati ahead. Can he hang on to this third place?
Here comes the Beast on the inside, down in the braking zone for turn eight from sixth gear to second. He runs in hot, he runs in wide, and is that over? Is that the sprint chances in front of his home crowd over for Enea Bastianini? Marquez fires the Gresini Ducati on the inside of Pedro Acosta. The home fans came expecting a home party here in Misano, but gate-crashing the party is Jorge Martin, who takes his 14th sprint victory, probably the biggest of them all. It was all set up by a sensational start. Fourth on the grid, he led into the first corner, he was never troubled, he led it from start to finish. He takes the chequered flag, 1.5 seconds nearly clear. Pecco Bagnaia, who loses three more points in the championship. Chase.
That is a statement win from Jorge Martin. Yeah, of course, so much of it was down to that incredible start, but Bagnaia followed him for the entire 13-lap sprint, but could not lay a glove on Jorge Martin. A major away win as Jorge Martin upsets Bagnaia in the Misano sprint.
Like and subscribe for more MotoGP action. What are you waiting for?